The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbles through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some even spoke in anger. She heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, though the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. "I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and dry them with my hair. For you weren't there the night he found me, and you did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. No, of the oil in my alabaster box. Ooh, I can't forget the way my old life used to be. I was a prisoner to all the sin that had me bound. Oh, and I spent all my days, you see, I poured my life without measure into a little treasure box.